We decided to make 2020 the year of the community. So far together, we have raised hundreds of thousands of dollars for charity, brought you weekly VFX prompts, updates galore, and not to mention our first ever iOS app, CamTrack AR. And this new update is all for you guys. We've made some big changes to our FXhome Forum to create an interactive experience and hub for all creatives. Not only have we given the forum a new design, but we have a bunch of new features for you to interact with others, find support from your peers, and be rewarded for taking part. That's right. As you contribute to the forum, you'll have the ability to rise through the ranks. These ranks will result in additional benefits down the line, like access to exclusive forum categories, exclusive filmmaking content, and more. Members can gain points through getting involved in reacting to content, answering user questions, and generally helping out others. Like with our new answer pinning. On the new discussion button, on the right side is a down arrow. Click that and select questions. And it will be labeled as a question in the discussions index. As answers come in, you and the other users can select if your question has been answered. Points and badges will be rewarded for correct answers. Share your thoughts and get involved. Along the bottom of each discussion thread and post are reactions. Like, dislike, lol, and upvote. To see who's reacted to your post, you can use log to view everyone and forward anything to Facebook and Twitter via the social media buttons. Upvote is used in our feature request section. We're giving you the power to vote for what you want in our updates. Forge your own creative networks with direct messaging. Hit the envelope beside your profile picture at the top of the screen to access messages. Type the username, your message, and then post message. You can even bring up this feature when viewing someone else's profile. This is an incredible update, and we hope that you guys love these features as much as we do. So get involved and join our ever-growing community with the FXhome Forum.